Ladies and gentlemen, please take your seats at this time. We are about to begin our Jailhouse Big House show. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the New Century Dancers.
And now, the six merry murderesses of the San Quentin Penitentiary and their rendition of the Cell Block Tango.
Regulator off the tank and pop in his head.
He had it coming.
About 2 years ago, he told me he was a corporate big shot and he wanted me to plan some huge event. He said I had the exclusive. Exclusive my ass. He sent me an RFP he sent to another planner. Oh no, made that six planners. One of those lying bean counters, you know. Then I hear he's going to have his staff do the event themselves using all my ideas. So at our next meeting, I fix him up a specialty drink I said I created just for this event. You know, some guys just can't hold their arsenic.
He had it coming. He had it coming. He took a power in his pride. And then he used it. And he abused it. It was a murder. A murder of heart.
Now I'm standing in the kitchen, carving up some fillets for the 16th tasting. And then storms my client in astronomy rage. I don't want meat, I want quiche, he says. He was crazy, and he kept screaming, you don't know nothing about food trends. And then he ran into my knife. He ran into my knife 10 times.
If you'd have been there.
Planning their perfect wedding. She was a real bridezilla. He was just as bad. They always wanted more and more. Then one day, the groom comes and asks me for one more favor. A horizontal one.
Yeah, but did you do it?
Not guilty.
My sister Veronica and I had this double act, and my husband Charlie traveled around with us. Now, for the last number in our act, we did these 20 acrobatic tricks in a row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, splits, spread eagles, backflips, flip-flops, one right after the other. So this one night before the show, we're down at the Hotel Cicero, the three of us boozing, having a few laughs. And we ran out of ice, so I go out to get some. I come back, open the door, and there's Veronica and Charlie doing number 17, the spread eagle. Well, I was in such a state of shock, I completely blacked out. I can't remember a thing. It wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead. They had it coming! They had it coming!
Artistic guy, sensitive, a photographer, but he was always trying to find the perfect shot. He'd go out every night looking for it, and on the way he found Ruth, Gladys, Rosemary, and Irving. I guess you can say we broke up because of artistic differences. He saw himself in a magazine, and I saw him in a morgue.
Ladies and gentlemen, the